A man from Durango, accused of murdering his son, is back in Colorado. This picture here showing Mark Redwine getting off a small plane after being extradited from Washington State today. He was immediately booked into the La Plata County Jail. That was about an hour or so ago. Redwine accused of killing his son, Dylan, in 2012. The boy's body wasn't found until almost a year later.